Where are we, Sam?
We're in the airport.
Where are we going?
Going to Munich to see Scott.
Going for a little weekend away.
You know what?
Welcome to Vlogmas Day 12. We are here. We've now got to get a train to where have we go? What have we got to go? Karlsplatz.
How to pronounce it?
And I need to put some makeup on my face.
You do it.
Easy?
I'm just sorting myself.
What was it?
Was it what was easy?
Getting our tickets?
International.
You're international? That's not true, guys. He struggled. You couldn't use the card machine.
The person who tried to put their little ticket in the smallest slot.
Hey, only because you tried to first. Appreciate the cup that the glue vine came in.
What's going on here?
This stuff.
Hang on. This is what you have after a meal.
Hazelnut schnapps.
No, not just. It's like fire.
This is what you have after a meal in Germany, apparently. Right? What are they called?
Schnapps. You've just done this.
Schnapps. Just a schnapps.
Yeah.
So,
so, like so, you know,
Soph has been milking this for about half an hour. Look. Yeah. So we're now going to watch her shot it.
Please no.
Shot it.
I mean, this can't go on my blog. I've got a professional reputation to uphold.
Well, you might as well do
so,
it anyway.
So far, you've taken 45 seconds not to drink this. Just drink it. 48, 49, 50. 53. How's that?
Actually, that was better than Siri.
Yeah? Happy now?
All the insides are burning alive, but...
Yeah?
It's day two. Well, our first full day in Munich, and we are doing a little sightseeing tour today. Scott and Emily are showing us around and telling us a bit about Munich, and it's so pretty. It actually looks like paper in the video. It's not real paper. It's not real paper. This is a university. So pretty. So you have to touch this lion's nose to get money, because there's an old story that says that this guy touched his nose and dropped the money, and everyone saw him with coins around him. So we touched the lion's nose and we're going to be super rich. There's a little gold pathway for all the people that snuck down this alleyway and refused to like celebrate Hitler. I love that, that's cool. They look nice.
That's really nice.
So nice.
Look at the little snowman things.
Should we go to the keg
tomorrow? You want me to film the Irish bar?
Yeah, but like
it's just a little Michael Jackson shrine in the middle of Munich. Apparently when he did concerts here, he used to stay in this hotel. So when he died, they created this, which is just slightly bizarre. I don't know who this guy is. I wonder if he minds Michael stealing his thunder. We've come to another Christmas market called Tollwood, and it's like a hipster Christmas market, so they're laughing at me video. So yeah, there's like a big tower of bikes and like hipster music and that kind of thing. I'm not a hipster myself, so I'm not very good at explaining it, but they do have good Glühwein and lots of shops and Christmas things, so I'm a fan.
Yeah, yeah. It's like this whole space, and it goes like...
Oh. It's a pretty sky. Good morning again. This is our second full day in Munich. We are now at a concentration camp, so it's about to get a bit serious.
God, I feel like there's so much to take in this place that my mind is like overloaded, but it's so creepy, but amazing, absolutely fascinating. And a bit too pretty, I think. Like, I don't know whether it's because of this pretty sun. I feel like it's like deceptively calm and sunny and lovely. And actually I feel like it should be pouring with rain and miserable or snowing. But yeah, crazy, crazy place. And we are going home. Had such a nice weekend. I'm very, very sleepy. We packed a lot in and my feet hurt, but it was really nice. And now we are off home. We're at the airport. Have you had a good weekend?
Am I?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I'm tired.
You're tired. I think that's the kebab. An alcohol hangover.
It's not a kebab, it's a salad box.
It's a salad box.